Well, nurses at St. Vincent Hospital in Worcester will vote January 3rd to end the longest nurses strike in Massachusetts history. The nurses went on strike back in March, calling for better staffing and working conditions. Union leaders signed a tentative agreement on Friday. If the members ratify the deal, they'll return to work after nearly 300 days on the picket line.